Alpha, we are moving up the road towards the town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Time to blow shit up.
Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
I'm not sure which one I want. Black hot or white hot? How do I switch? Oh, there we go. They're explaining it.
The church in the town.
Where's the church?
Oh,
here we go.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking. You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
Dude, you guys are fucked. I'm about to blow shit up.
Right now. Personnel coming out of the church.
Did I just...
We have armed personnel approaching from the church.
Yo, let me shoot.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Dude, finally. I'm trying to blow shit up, you know?
Do not fire on the church.
Kaboom.
There, I see more baddies.
Roger, guy moving.
Hot damn! Good ready!
Nail those guys.
Which guys?
Yeah, take them out.
Copy. I see one guy.
Get that person. Get that guy.
Guy? Or yeah, like army? Because I see an army.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Oh, the church! Car.
Damn.
Hey, those guys are mine. Is that a bad guy?
We got a runner here.
Got you.
Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Oh, screw that. I'm gonna level the bitch.
Right.
Oh, not the church.
Tracking. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Alpha, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Yep, that was right on target. Kaboom.
Hot damn!
Clean up that signal.
They're taking cover by that wall.
They're caught behind you and shit, guys.
You almost killed our guys there.
Yep, that was right on target.
Hey, tell them not to... Fuck then, run faster.
You gonna get him? Clear to engage.
Damn, I'm blowing up people's crops and shit.
Whoa. Gun ready.
What if they're like growing corn and shit down there?
Okay, he's moving again.
Cat. Children of the Corn remake style.
We got a runner here.
Enemy. Blow up all the freaking children and crops and shit. Alright, that's kind of fucked up on this map.
Get back on those guys. Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Get that.
I just thought of something. I'm gonna start linking the original playthrough, I think, in the description, and probably post where all the intel's located, also in the description and in the comments section. Just in case any of you guys, you know, just to make it easier for you guys.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Blocking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons.
Yeah, that's not commandeering. That's like
with the flashing beacons.
Throwing a guy. He just grabbed him and fucking chucked him. Like, get the fuck out.
Those are friendlies.
This is my truck now.
Forces are setting up ambush points along curved road.
Not commandeering this. Straight up Grand Theft Auto.
Do you see the water tower over?
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
What the hell's a water tower?
Water tower near the intersection?
Roger, that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
I don't know what you're talking about. I think it means that thing.
Smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
Boom.
U-shaped building.
Roger. The square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat
Yeah, boom. You got him.
Hot damn!
Nice.
Oh, wait, hold on. Eddie's up there.
That's
it. I got you.
Get back on those guys. Whoa!
I know those are bad guys.
Nail those guys.
That's the water tower they were talking about. I just leveled it. Holy crap.
By that car. Confirmed. Vehicle neutralized.
Target reset. Clean up that signal. Recalibrate out on the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan. Set scan range.
Come on, I want to blow shit up.
He's moving again.
Set scan range.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe.
Dude, I got you guys.
Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke.
I really just missed all that because I went between the, barrels.
Damn, you got them.
Oh my goodness.
That signal.
Are talking about the guy up there? What are they talking about?
Yeah,
I got him. I got him, guys.
Right there, tracking. Kaboom.
Hot damn.
Oh, yeah, that one was gorgeous.
Clear to engage enemy personnel. Roger, guy moving.
Yo, 100 people are gonna come out of this building. Oh,
okay,
my goodness.
That's a hit.
Gun ready.
There's a guy by that car. We got a runner here. Nail those guys by the building. Whoa!
Shot!
Okay, he's moving again. Kaboom.
Gun ready!
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Lots of little pieces down there.
Damn,
probably just like got hit in the face with a body part. Guarantee it. I can't say anything, there's a lot of clouds. Give me a second, guys.
Right there, tracking. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
I'm pretty sure they said moving vehicle. I'm pretty sure I did not kill a vehicle. Oh shit. Hold on, I'm coming around, guys. Boom. Boom. Oh, please don't run into that.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yes, sir. Can't believe I did that without not blowing my guys up.
Crew, VIP is secure.
This was way too short. I'll go ahead and add the second part in here.
Thank you.
Alright, they're dropping us right in. Back to business, guys. I think we're starting at Paul Jackson again. I'm the escort the war pig. Holy shit. Don't kill me. I don't want to fail already. I'm not bad at this game, I promise. What I really want to do is... I really want to get to these RPGs, because I feel like... I wonder if this is still an achievement to do. No, I missed! It's okay, I can do it like this. Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh well, fail. I think you get an achievement if you kill both of those airplanes. Oh, there's more RPGs right here. Damn. It's okay, though. Did I get my sidearm back? Did I even have a sidearm? I feel like that would be better to have than an empty RPG. What are you shooting at? You're kind of worrying me. Really can't kill that man? Oh, I like that better, actually. Get some ammo for this thing? Anybody? Shit! Pick up, no problem.
We'll move up when you've cleared the area ahead of us. Over. Watch for silhouettes on the rooftops.
Excuse me, war pig. Just put a hole in somebody's house. And you just did it again. Didn't I headshot that guy? That must be another guy. Okay.
Bravo, safe to move up. Roger that.
Oh crap. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure these guys just keep respawning until you push up. I could be wrong on that, but I'm pretty sure I'm, like, right. I don't know if that guy's behind that thing alive or dead or not. I'm gonna try to push up. Without dying, of course. Alright. Alright, tank, don't let me die. Alright. Upstairs we go. I really hope that guy was the one in the closet. Okay, first piece of intel right here. I think the best way to do it is just probably to move forward. Get all the AIs to move up for me, and then probably push up afterwards. Tank to move up. I need this here.
Turret acquired. Fire.
Yeah, shoot some shit up. Okay. Instead of going in through that way, we're gonna go in through there's another way to come in here yet, right here. These guys will hide in every corner possible. Yep, I knew it. I'm low on ammo. Ooh, crap. I knew I saw that door open. I don't know if there's anyone in there or not. I'm just being extremely cautious. Yo, he's got a laser beam. Yeah, I couldn't react to that guy in time. Okay, well, pretty sure we're at the point where we already just got that thing, so. Let's move up here. Oh, my bad, Griggs. I think I just shot you twice, dude. I shot you right here in the last playthrough, too. Alright, sweet. Checkpoint. I like checkpoints. I think I went on the right side last time on the original playthrough, so I'm gonna try to go left this time. Oh, dang. You know what? I never picked up that AK. Oh, damn. We're hella screwed right now. I need your gun here, buddy. Oh, I think I actually just got his ammo. I can keep the gun. Yo, teammate saving the day with that throwback. Yo! I just saw all of them respawn. Go for it! Go for it! Don't respawn here. Don't respawn here. My bad, team. I think they're just gonna keep respawning in that house. Oh my god. I picked the wrong side to go on. Yo, you guys gotta... My fault. Alright. Easy peasy. Excuse me. Alright, you know, I don't need to go up there. Just in case there's someone camping it. And I miss them. I do not wanna. Oh, I can't do the head glitch anymore. They fixed that. Alright, let's see if I can just blow up some cars then. Alright, I'm not gonna push up because that car's gonna blow up in my luck. It'll blow up right when I pass. I don't wanna shoot it because I don't wanna get like team fail because I team killed someone. I'm gonna shoot that one though. Not gonna shoot that one. Okay. I think all the cars are exploded. I think I'm safe. I think the last piece of intel's up here.
Yep. Enemy tank coming up the road.
I think someone's alive over there.
Are we there yet? Bravo 6, I think someone is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over. Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Suppressing fire!
Alright, yeah, you guys first. Yo, they keep shooting at someone. I don't want to go down there and die. I feel like someone's definitely alive down here. I'm gonna go investigate.
Just gotta fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!